Good evening. Okay. We're up to level 10 of 15. We didn't finish it last night. We're going to try and finish it today. 5 more levels. I suspect we'll be stuck on this level for quite some time. This will not be a fun stream. It will be me dying over and over again. And eventually maybe we'll get lucky and get through the level. I'm just going to rearrange my screens a bit. I just have to learn the patterns of all the TIE fighters, kill all the TIE fighters. That's what we've got to do. And we're starting off already being shot. This is a bad start. This is a bad start. Just kill me. Just kill me. Yeah, this one's a wash. This one's a wash. Just finish the job. Okay.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out.
This
here.
Time. Okay. Doing so good. That one's gonna get us. Okay.
Protect the transport until it gets to the drive out.
So there's three in a row at the start. I don't need to rush to kill them because they're going away from me. That one goes center. That one goes left. That one goes left as well. Oh boy.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Come on, man. Thank you. feel like you're constantly fighting the controls. Like,
take the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
The crosshair is constantly trying to snap back into the center of the screen. I wish there were more options for sort of customizing the controls. Okay, I wonder if I would somehow do better, like, inverting them or uninverting them. But I feel like that's probably not gonna make a difference. Goes left, that one. That one goes left. Oh, bullshit. I didn't hit him. You let one or two pass, and it's just over.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Just so much. No. Controls. Okay, let's try it flipped. To DOS. I'm just going to tinker around with the configuration just a little bit. Any of this would make any kind of difference. Not the sound. 15 frames a second. This achieved nothing.
LucasArts.
My only other option is lowering the difficulty. Kinda don't want to do that. But we'll try and get through this a few more times.
Okay.
God.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Oh, come on, how did they all get through? We're so close to death here. We need our health to come back. God, this one just won't take a hit. There we go. Heal. Yeah, that's it. That's as far as we've gotten today.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Oh, come on, man. The controls are so bad. So bad. It's that you're, like, you're constantly fighting the controls. Like, you're constantly fighting the crosshair. Because it's constantly trying to center itself. Okay, we're doing sort of okay. Wait, I know when we're doing sort of okay. No, we're dead. Hey, Ultras, how you doing? This is Dustin Hoffman. Dustin Hoffman was in Star Wars. Hey, Hirol, how are you? Yeah, I'm Ripple Scum. This game is rough. It's so rough. The controls are so jank. Ah.
LucasArts.
All right, we'll try it one more time on normal.
Hmm.
1, is that you?
In the flesh. Can you use another hand?
Well, no, but I can sure use another pilot. There's another wave of tides coming in.
Want to go through? Yeah, I haven't seen Andor, but I hear it's good. Yeah, I played Shadows of the Empire. I played a lot as a kid, and then I played it again. It was probably only a few months ago. That's definitely a video game. I loved the Hoth level as a kid. I used to play that a lot. And the space level at the end. It was one of those games I shouldn't have played again as an adult because it kind of... I was kind of looking at it through rose-tinted glasses a bit. Here we go. That was good. Actually kind of doing okay. I don't want to jinx this. Okay. Everything's fine. It's good, it just feels bad. Yeah. It's of its time, I think. Oh no. Letting too many get past. Wait, did we do it? We did it! Wait, no? We're gonna die? No, we're fine.
Okay, we're clear. Let's go.
Maybe the Mandalorian as well. Minok. I like The Mandalorian. I watched the first two seasons.
Have escaped, sir.
No matter. Set course for the Death Star.
Yeah, let's just watch this amazing cutscene.
She's my link to finding their secret base.
In his continuing quest to locate the rebels, Darth Vader unleashes the immense destructive power of the Death Star on Alderaan, a peaceful planet sympathetic to the rebels and home to Princess Leia.
This is so weird. I had a Hoth level.
The target has been
I don't understand the timeline of this game.
We have the location of the secret rebel base. Set course for the Yavin system.
Right away, Lord Vader.
It's weird because it's like it starts off on Tatooine with like the first Star Wars.
Analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia.
And then you're doing Hoth in the snowspeeders and with the walkers, and now we're doing back to like the first Star Wars movie.
And skim the surface. To this point, the target area is only 2 meters wide. A precise hit will start a chain reaction that should destroy the station.
The Death Star will enter the system within 3 hours. To prepare for
Shadow's getting redone and reimagined. Yeah, I would...
Split up into your assigned squadrons. May the Force be with you.
I would love that with like updated controls and everything. I think it was really cool. I like the jetpack levels and stuff, but yeah. I definitely get what you mean.
Blue 3 standing by.
Hey Wookie, how you doing?
Knock out as many targets as
this is the power of the GameCube right here. Yeah, the cutscenes are really weird. This is, oh. If I lose this, am I gonna go back to the back to Yavin?
I got it! I got him! Got the chatter blue for.
Do a Star Wars Galaxies playthrough. I really want to play Star Wars Galaxies. I know it's, you know, old. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Isn't there a thing like communities sort of put servers back online or something for that? Yep, miss them all. Miss them all.
I got it! I got it! Got the chatter blue for.
Get that one. Danger. You got a PB? Nice. GG.
Stay tight. Here they come. There's one coming up back. I've got
rats. That's just over. Hey, Timothy doing things.
Yeah,
this is, this is Rise of Skywalker. We're just doing a watch along. It's J.J. Abrams' vision. Oh my god. Game is hard.
Too bad. That rookie had promise. We'll have to go it without him.
So nonchalant about my death. Downloaded the launcher and joined it seems a little, as in, not a big community, or? There we go.
Blue Squadron, this is Blue Leader. Report in.
Blue 2, standing by.
Blue 3, standing by.
It's a bad start. This is a bad start. Intense.
I got it! I got it! Got the chatter blue for.
Do they like camping? Is they're so intense? I'm sorry. Are they a little bit too diehard or something?
Stay tight, here they come.
There's one coming up fast. I've got him.
Okay. Still in the green.
I got him! I got him! Got the chatter blue for.
That's true. It's all about the cause. Still playing that game.
Stay tight. Here they
yeah,
go.
Yeah. I guess you'd be going, having to go pretty well out of your way to play that.
There's one coming up back. I've got him.
I'm wondering how much of that fan base are just like people who played it years ago versus like actual new people interested in the game.
Got the chatter blue for.
Damn it. No, no, we're fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Everything's not fine. They want to play it the right way. Is that there's like a right and wrong way? Are they all like role players or something? The X-Wing is more valuable than me. I don't even have a name, I'm just Rookie One. Alright, good, good, good. Want to get to the Death Star already. It's right over there. Just relentless. Oh, I can't get those. They came in a bit too quick. Stretch my shooting thumb.
LucasArts.
You mainly just aim. It's basically a rail shooter. You have a little bit of control over like kind of which direction you're facing, but you're the game is just moving for you.
Lock S foils into attack position. Base one, this is Blue Leader. Starting our approach.
Man, I can just do this.
There's one coming up back. I've got him.
Oh man. It's when they fly past you, it's where they do so much damage. There's no, like, torpedoes or anything either that I've discovered. You do, like, gradually regenerate health, but it's, like, very slow. I never played Freelancer. That was, that's the Star Citizen guy before he did Star Citizen, isn't it? We are in bad shape.
Thank you.
The problem with the controls is that it's just, I was whining about it before, the crosshair is constantly trying to snap back to the middle of the screen, making it really hard to like accurately aim, like maintain where the joystick is with it.
Right.
Stay tight. Here they come.
Just keep saying this one's mine. I don't see anyone else doing anything. These X-Wings just doing nothing.
There's one coming up there. I've got him. I got him.
Got the chatter blue four.
This is a good start. Time to ruin it. Those three go so quick, you just can't get them all.
Too bad. That rookie had promise. What?
This time. It feels like this is just a get good kind of game where you just gotta keep playing until you get good. Mid-2000 space RPG. I have played Elite Dangerous, and I was very, very bad at it. Look, I can cheat. I know the cheat codes. But it feels dishonest, you know? It is on the table. Is this good? I absolutely hit that guy. Is that barrage when there's like all the triplets of them coming by?
Stay tight, here they come.
I just can't get them.
There's one coming up there. I've got it.
I would never cheat in a video game, Dr. Fogo.
I got it.
Got the chatter blue four.
Absolutely never. I've never even used a save state. Also, hello, Dr. Fog Dog. Okay.
That's good.
Oh, shooting me. Oh, one more hit and I'm dead. So dead. Ah, I'm dead.
Stay tight. Here they come.
There's one coming up there. I've got him.
Unless Freelancer came out on the Sega Mega Drive, Dr. Fogdog can't play it. He's got the entire Mega Drive catalog to get through first.
Got the chatter blue for.
Oh no. So is that on Mega Drive, yeah.
Too bad.
You know, maybe it came out on the Sega CD or something. Okay. This time, 100%. What Mega Drive game are you up to, Fog Dog?
Blue Squadron, this is Blue Leader. Report in.
Blue 2, standing by.
And when is Space Harrier getting another go? Stop shooting me! Oh my god. I'm so dead. Just finish it. Is there an eject button? Fine, this time it's the run, absolutely. At least Phantasy Star 2 is a nice short game. Played a Phantasy Star game. I just didn't have any RPGs when I had the Sega. But I do hear good things. Who's next? One and four. One was on the Master System, wasn't it? Which, was four on the Mega Drive, or was that like on the Saturn or the Dreamcast or something? Oh, this is such a bad start. We're at such a, just end it. That's true, Timothy. I don't know why it's, why I'm having such a hard time with it. Feel good about this one. Shoot him! Shoot him! There we go. Stay those three are so hard to get. They move so quick and at such a good, just
that Ricky had
abrupt kind of angle. I would have to give this the slight edge over Siberia. Siberia 1 is at least the worst, because I played that on the PlayStation, which the controls were terrible. Should I be playing Forsaken instead? One on the Master System, rest on Genesis, Mega Drive. I really have to play them. I'm not a big JRPG person, but I keep on thinking of giving them a try.
Blue Squadron, this is Blue Leader. Report in.
Blue 2, standing by.
Blue 3, standing by.
A good soundtrack helps.
Lock S-foils into attack position. Base 1, this is Blue
Leader. All right, this time.
There's one coming at that. I've got him.
Missed him. Isn't Forsaken a first-person shooter? Am I thinking something else? Oh no! No! It's all coming apart. I tried to cheese it a bit.
Stay tight, here they come.
Why don't you stream, Freelancer, Tim? When you let one by, you just want it. Reset. No, that's two that got by. That's three that got by. Kill me, TIE Fighters.
I got him!
Got the chatter blue four. Stay tight, here they
right.
come.
Wait, what? Ignore that. We didn't actually finish the we didn't actually finish the level.
Blue 4 standing by. Lock S foils into attack position.
I've got the sort of cheat like mode on so I could just go back to the level I finished at yesterday. We did not do good. We're gonna do good now. We're doing bad.
I got him! I got him!
Got the chatter, Blue 4.
Got them all. With it.
Stay tight. Here they come.
There's one coming up that. I've got him.
Okay.
I got him! I got
Chatter Blue for?
It's coming right for us. Going like moderately okay.
There's one coming up fast. I've got him.
Very bad start. Subtle rookie. I got him. I just can't get, like, that three that goes past.
Stay tight, here they come.
There's one coming up fast. I've got him.
Okay, that's fine. They would just chill out just a bit.
Stay tight, here they come.
There's one coming up fast. I've got him.
Thank you. Shoot. Okay. Controls, they're just so
that rookie had promise.
Like, you're constantly fighting the controls to like keep the target where you want it to go. It's like so jank. Duke Skyfaller. I am Bullet Sponge One. No, you're literally the only name you're given is Rookie One. Okay. We're gonna give this one more go, and then we're lowering the difficulty. Just for the sake of getting the stream moving. Do you imagine that Windows 11 just reverts to DOS? Good start. Bad start. That's killing me. No, I've messed around with in the configuration and it's just nothing. Even when I try and do it with a mouse, the cursor still kind of snaps back. It's so frustrating.
Stay tight, here they come.
All Star Wars, watch the... Oh, hang on. I suspect maybe this would be better if I was playing on like a old school joystick or something, rather than like I'm on like a just like an Xbox controller.
I got it. Got the chatter blue for.
Well, like maybe not as well.
This one's mine.
Oh, we got all three. Nice. Everything okay? Alarm is going off. Oh, we're dead. All Star Wars watch what I'm doing would be better if they stop releasing Star Wars. Right?
We'll have to go it without him.
There's so much Star Wars stuff on Disney Plus I haven't watched yet. I keep hearing Andor is really good. I just haven't watched it. Isn't there a new one now? Like a new thing? Okay. Just watch Andor. I keep hearing, even just in a vacuum, Andor is quite good. This one is mine. That's true. Do a pacifist run. Really liked Andor. I'm hearing I should watch Andor. No one saw anything. Yeah. Hoping this works.
Blue Squadron, this is Blue Leader. Report in.
Yeah, I...
There's one coming at bat. I got him.
I did like The Mandalorian. I heard the Boba Fett show was quite bad, though.
I got him!
Got the chatter blue for.
I sort of like, there's parts of the Obi-Wan show I didn't mind, but I also kind of didn't love it. It felt a bit fanfiction-y to me. I guess a lot of Star Wars does. Less damage than we were before, which is nice. Couldn't help myself, but I just sent a seed. See if there was friendly fire. See, look, this dude just ignored those three TIE fighters that went right past him. I may still die. Some of the other levels. Are the other X-Wing's lasers broken or something? Imagine we just shoot the Death Star. Hey, we did it. Didn't have to change the difficulty or anything. Book of Boba Fett is okay-ish until the end, then it's just so... Oh, really?
Start your approach. Accelerate to attack speed.
Mando Season 1, Season 2.
I'm going in.
Yeah, I did like Season 1 and Season 2. Is there a Season 3? I can't remember. If there is, I don't think I've seen it.
Just keep your eyes open.
Oh god. Okay, what am I doing? I am moving too quickly. I have no control over the speed. This is a little bit like the Super Star Wars level, like right before the trench run in Super Star Wars. I'm gonna die. It's pretty black. Oh, okay. That's a bummer. The thing I liked about The Mandalorian is that, like, I know there's the sort of overarching Baby Yoda story and everything. I just kind of liked how it was kind of a, you know, little self-contained episodes. You know, you don't have to sort of follow everything from episode to episode. Should be like maybe weaving more, serpentine. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm dead.
Okay, we can do this. Just keep your eyes open.
And so if I go to the top of the screen, I get more... Okay, I can see more of the... I get, like, more vision. So my brain stopped working. I didn't know how to use the words. Okay, never mind.
Okay, we can do this. Just keep your eyes open.
What was it that did, like, that 8 billion damage to me? Was it just... Death by a thousand cuts? Or did I crash into something? I don't know what my goal is exactly. Okay, I've taken a lot of hits just then. Me, baby mode? Nah, I don't think so, mate. Like, see a baby do this.
Just keep your eyes open.
Can I just stay over on this side? I think I'm maybe crashing into the turrets, and that's part of what's doing the gazillion damage to me. I mean, like, getting shot is also doing damage, but... Oh, man.
Okay, we can do this. Just keep your eyes open.
I just stay at the bottom of the screen, maybe. I assume, like, eventually I will come to the end of this level. Like, I don't know if this is something where I need to kill X amount of turrets or something. We seem to be taking less damage here. Oh, okay, that's it. What up, Symmetry Appeal?
We'll have to get there and take it out. Stay alert.
Some of the animated stuff is better than the live action stuff, except the Bad Batch. What other animated stuff? I know there's the Clone Wars. They have other animated stuff. I agree with the Planet of the Week thing. What am I doing here? Okay, we're gonna die. He's fine. Google Star Wars jokes. What did Han Solo say to the waiter who recommended the haddock? Never s- Yeah, Fog Dog, do a band, please. Just avoid the... Yeah, what was I thinking? I should have been hiding in the fuzzy gray area and not flying over the fuzzy gray area. hang on. What are we up to?
There's a cannon alongside the trench by the exhaust port. We'll have to get there and take it out. Stay alert. Watch for surface fire.
All right.
The turret's too heavily armored. We'll have to open her up and take out the power relays below.
So we're blowing up turrets. So I guess I'm taking out that kind of blue shield sort of stuff. Oh my god. I'm wondering if this is maybe reset the baby mode. Not that I would be on baby mode. Oh no. God. I was missing all the shots.
We'll have to open her up and take out the power relays below.
Oh, missed both of those. Okay. Those two. Shoot the freaking TIE fighter! It will take even better money for a hard difficulty playthrough. Oh my god, I am missing all of these shots. Oh my lord, that was embarrassing. Oh no, it is uneasy. This is as easy as it gets.
There's a cannon alongside the trench by the exhaust port.
I am just not hitting these TIE fighters. There we go, got those two. Stop trying to get me to exit the DOS. I need to focus on the TIE fighters more than the turret, I think. Okay, that's better. That's better. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh my lord. I'm doing a barrel roll. No, we missed that one. Oh dear. Through the Empire Strikes Back. Now we're back to the trench run. I don't understand. they used blue cylinders at flight school. We're gonna die. Oh my god. So bad. Put on a pot of coffee. Flying the A-Wing.
you know you shouldn't be flying up here alone.
And I will strike down
who is this?
With great vengeance and
hey, Steve, how you doing?
Those who attempt to poison and destroy my
I'm sort of controlling the fight.
My name
is the Lord.
I'm
dead.
Easy now. Watch out for laser fire. Just cover me until I get in range. Move into position. I'm right with you.
Oh my god. Hit targets. Oh my god. Oh my god, they shot me. Oh my god, that sucks. I'm gonna say it's 50% controller, 50% skill issue. Yeah, it must be concussed. All right, no barrel rolls. Maybe we'll play Star Fox one day, or as us Australians call it, Lilat Wars. I'm dead. I'm just gonna fly into the wall here. There we go. This is frustratingly difficult. There's too many targets. Okay. Could not imagine doing this on like hard difficulty. Oh, God. Cursor, please go where I want you to go. Yeah, actually, I think it is only the 64 version. I think, maybe I'm wrong, but I think on SNES it was just Star Fox. I have no idea why they changed it. It's a weird name change. Was it just here, or was it like in Europe as well? Over there getting mad just watching this. This is so frustrating to play.
You came from behind. I can't stay with you.
Pull out blue too.
Sorry, may the force be with you.
I know they did like a 3DS re-release or something, didn't they? I can't remember if that was Lilat Wars as well, or if that was just Star Fox.
Okay, here goes. It's away.
Crack the knuckles.
Were you successful? Negative. It did not go in. It's up to you, kid. Hey, don't you know you shouldn't be flying up here alone?
Copy that, Commander. I'll keep that in mind next time. Here goes.
God, I cannot hit it. Turret to save my life. I don't understand. Was it the blue ship that killed me? I gotta go through all that shit again. Oh, thank God. Game's over. The good guys win.
The destruction of Yavin left the Alliance helpless against the ruthless power of the Empire. The Death Star continued to extinguish rebel bases throughout the galaxy. And the Alliance was defeated.
SNES version was Starwing in Australia and Star. Oh, okay. Marvel Australia is really. Could be. Maybe, I don't know, something to do with our government. Maybe it's like, no, we don't want to teach kids that there are foxes in space or something. I don't know. Yeah, I think that's it. I need to kill those blue shield thingies. Ships, Lord Vader. But they're so small, they're we're in it. Time to get good. And it's like the whole thing is rocking and it's so hard to have any control over the aim. This is why Luke turned off his targeting computer, because it's fucking horrible. Someone banned symmetry appeal.
The destruction of Yavin.
I missed.
Against the ruthless power of the Empire.
I didn't see the exhaust port. It was the only target was the turret.
And the Alliance was defeated.
Fuck this game. You're right. What was wrong with me? Okay. That was the best chance we had. I mean, it's an ending, you know?
I'm hit. It came from behind. I can't stay with you.
Pull out, Blue 2.
Thanks for the GG.
May the Force be with you.
Oh, it's down there on the ground?
It's away.
Do I not remember Star Wars? Who looks on the ground? Well, yeah, I call bullshit on that. Do give me the password, I'm not playing again.
The defeat of the Death Star was a major conquest for the Rebel Alliance. For the Rebels had proven themselves a force to be reckoned
with. This is... We have Star Wars at home.
Victory was theirs.
Yeah, right? Like, it must be like... It's just... If Luke never joined or something. Like I was whining about before, like, why did we have the Battle of Hoth in this?
This time.
Why is he going to get a medal? He didn't do anything. Yeah, thanks, George. Great game. Great game, George. Was one programmer. That's true, as long as they leave Chewie out again. Maybe give R2-D2 another award or something, but not Chewie. Yeah, Vince. I hope you tried harder on Rebel Assault 2. George Lucas is being brought in to help with the new style. Oh man, you know they've gotten desperate. Is the next Star Wars, are they going like episode, what, 10, 11, 12 or something? Or is it just going to be more spin-offs like Rogue One and whatever? Or are they just going in a completely different direction? It's going to be like 10, 11, 12. God, Rise of Skywalker was just the worst movie. Stop. Yeah, I agree with Wookiee. Just can't you just let cinema die? just let it all stop. The Palpatine. Thank you for the GG. There we go. Well, that was that was something. Thank you for the GG. Symmetry appeal. Let's send you all somewhere else. It's not a long stream tonight, but Rebel Assault. You know, I've got Rebel Assault, like they're all part of the same games, like Rebel Assault 1 and 2. I could, but I don't want to endure that again. That was like that game tasted a bit too much like Siberia, you know? Like it wasn't as bad as Siberia, but ugh. Out for the Master System. Well, as quality as that sounds, maybe we'll play that next time. Let's, Whoops, I didn't mean to pin that. Oh well, it's pinned now. I was trying to time symmetry appeal out and I've messed it up, so alright. Let's go do a raid. We'll call it there, I think. Always I'm hitting bats with a salami is not great. Oh, that sounds like a euphemism. Maybe we'll raid Agent Wyvern. He's doing some Castlevania 4. Well, it's pinned now. We'll have to play Alf some other day, perhaps. Thanks for hanging out, everyone. Thanks for enduring this game with me. Oh, you're nearly at 50,000, Steve? I'm looking forward to it, because at least it's not like a Fog Dog pick where it's going to be some other Siberia kind of thing, you know? Now you're going to turn around and you're going to be like, play Batman Forever or something. No worries, Crisp. Catch us all later. Thanks, everybody. Have a wonderful day.
Okay, hang on. Let me backtrack. Let me revise this. Let me think this through again. Okay, right.